It's the high school version of March Madness for our area. The district playoffs tipped off tonight. We've got six different games from four counties, and we had some humdingers, including a fantastic finish between Greencastle and Susquehanna. Susquehanna trailed most of the second half, but would tie the game late. Final minute when Greencastle snares a rebound and starts a fast break. Sesbrague finishes, and the Blue Devils by two. But Hanna doesn't quit. A.J. Dean puts it on the floor, goes strong to the hoop. Plus the foul, his free throw put Hanna up by one. 6 seconds to go, Greencastle's ball inbounding. Denver Cordell drives, then pulls up. Yes, with one tick on the clock, Greencastle wins 64-63.